I'm at Schema Business School, and today we're doing an activity on 1 day and a half concerning brand pro in marketing.
And today I'm an analyst in brand pro.
And my role is CIO, so I have to forecast market analysis, and I have to help my team with data-driven expertise.
I had to focus on the forecast and the future of our company.
And I'm the CEO of the team, so I have to find the targets.
Global vision, I think it's important for the CEO.
The role of the CEO is also to create team spirits, to create a cohesion and synergy.
I'm doing communication. If I'm the communication manager, I'm gonna see what is the best communication to have.
This was a massive project involving over 1,400 students in three campuses. And the idea was to go from conceptual learning to learning by doing. As we know, students learn a fraction of what we show them through PowerPoints. They learn almost everything that they actually do during their projects. This is a great opportunity to put their skills, to put their competences into action, to develop not just the hard skills of understanding how brands are managed, but also the soft skills of working together, of managing a team. I think the role playing is a very key part of what we're doing. They identify with that part of the problem solving, and giving them the experience of playing the role of an executive is something they were thrilled with.
Describe the day. It's like, for me, it's a challenge first.
It's like to be in a company.
I think it's intense.
I'm enjoying this experiment because I think it's something very concrete.
That's cool.
Yes, it's a really good experience for me, and I enjoy this day.
And it's a pleasure to see everybody working together. And it's also enabled to meet people that we don't know in this class.